Welcome to Facenook. Welcome to the Setup Wizard. This is Emily is Away 3. I am excited. So excited, in fact, that I'm going to read this entire license agreement. It's not letting me scroll. I wonder if that has to do with Satan and maybe giving up access to my thoughts, emotions, and soul. But listen, I enjoyed the first and second game so much that I think it's fair if you want my soul. I just think that's completely reasonable. In fact, I think more games should be asking for my soul. You know, when I saw this specific background, here's the background, okay? I started using social media in 2008. I loved the first two games. Some of the references, especially in the first Emily is Away, were a bit beyond me. I'm excited for this, and I'm feeling the nostalgia already. We are switching to Apple OS X. I am an Apple gamer after all. Always have been. And we are switching to this beautiful desktop background. It's so crisp. Do you hear that? Ooh, I love it. The whir of the machine. There's nothing quite like it. Am I feeling immersed? Yeah, I am. Let's launch. And here we are. Who would have thunk that Tom Nook would expand into the universe of Emily is Away? What is this? Get this garbage out of here. I don't want this. This is not what I signed up for. I don't want any of this. Okay, I was duped. I was wondering. There are a few other things because stories were definitely not a thing in 2008. Let's go back in time. To good old Facenook, here we go. What is my username? Arctco. That's a horrible, what? None of these are good. What would I have been into in 2008? That's easy. Crash Bandicoot fan. Too long. Crash Bandicoot fa. Crash fan. Listen, I joined Facebook in 2008, but I am significantly younger than the characters here. Let's think of what senior year Pine Fibre would have been into. The Walking Dead? Should my username just be Clementine? But then that would be misleading. Would I be catfishing Emily into thinking I'm a Clementine? When in fact, I'm good old Pine Fibre? It's a bit risky. I am just gonna keep hitting randomize until we get something good. Stereo Parade. You know what? Stereo Parade, it's close. This is close to what we want. How about Stereo Fest? That seems okay, huh? Let's randomize our name. Nilla, no thanks. Dave the Diver. I think, honestly, I say we just go for it. Do you want to know my real birthday? It's May 6th. We're gonna sign up, just like that. Pine Fibre, that's our first and last name, and there's no way for anyone else to disprove it. That's just what it is. We have some really compelling choices here. I am what in this game? I'm a high school senior. Do I want to have a hairline like this? I don't think so. Maybe we just go this? I mean, that's so generic though. Let's do it. Yeah, it is what it is. That's us. Natrick High School. I've read that completely wrong. Natick High School? What the hell is Natick High School? Massachusetts. Okay. If this is a real place, I apologize to the fine citizens of Natick, Massachusetts. I just don't know. I just don't know what it is. Okay. We're just starting from scratch. Matt Gursky. That's a familiar name. Yeah. Hey, Matt. How's it going? Does it... I it's not too late. We just started this game. Can I go back and change my name? Is this a bit off-putting seeing Pine here? I think so. Okay, listen. I remember Matt because he is Kelly's friend, and Kelly, if I'm not mistaken, is Evelyn's best friend, possibly? I don't know. Ah, look at all these throwbacks. Katy Perry. Wow. Evelyn Merrim, that's her last name. This is the girl I fell for and started dating in game 2. Merrim? Ugh. Yo. Okay. Figures. Lucky me. Do you have any photos up? Wow, that's a bit intimate, eh? Hey, listen. Real Pine Fibre has never used... The degree to which I've never used this is that I now don't even know how to say it. Is it AIM? Or did you call it AIM? Yeah, it was probably AIM, right? Right, Matt? Matty boy? Need to creep on people like your girlfriend. Okay, Matt. Matt Gursky, professional dumbass. You need my opinion on a very important subject. It's 42. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Can I set my profile while I'm talking to you? I want to do stuff. How can I input my information? There's nothing I can do. Black dress. Oh my gosh, yes, this is good. I love this. Of a last cigarette on my teeth. I just realized I might get copyright striked. Whatever, let's do it. But she ain't got no meat. She's got money from her parents in her trust fund back east. Tongues always pressed to your cheeks, while my tongue is on the inside of some other girl's teeth. To tell your boyfriend, if he says he's got beef, that I'm a vegetarian. I ain't really scared of him. Dude, Matt, a man after my own heart. What the hell? This is amazing. I love this. This is so good. Dude, Matt, you gotta put it on there. Screw what Kelly says. This has to be on your playlist. Okay? Of course you win. Oh no, did I make Kelly mad? Because I don't care. You can't possibly have a playlist that doesn't have this song. Come on. It is the best. It's the best. What about Yoko Ono? What the hell? It isn't the best. Uh-oh, I didn't mean to say that. Well, Matt, I misread, okay? I'm new to the internet. This is my first social media account. I don't know how to read. I think it is the best song. Certainly of 2008. Time to get you some more friends. Yeah. How many do you have? You have like 3 friends, right? Ah, you have 4 including me. Well, congratulations. How do we do that? Because I want to know. just tell me what to do. I wanna add notes. I wanna poke people. I wanna add cryptic status messages. I wanna do the whole thing. Okay. First status. Log out. Write status. Let's go. What do I do? I've no new requests, no upcoming events, yeah. Can I see your YouTube playlist actually?
I'm not your boyfriend, baby!
Okay, hold up. I have actually never heard this song before.
Little sex toy!
Opening few seconds.
I'm not your lion or your tiger. Won't be your nasty little boy. I'm not your boyfriend, baby.
Okay, I gotta be honest, not a fan of this one. The previous one, though, you can't go wrong with that. Whatever this is, What's the next song on here? Where's the playlist? This is just what? Playlists? Anyway, let's get back to it. I have to write a status, right? Okay, let's do it. Has the best friends you can. Okay, I'm new here. Someone give me a like or something. I don't know. I forget how early Facebook works. Yeah, thanks, Matt. I just made it up, I guess. What? Whoa, I'm 16 and this is deep. I saw your wall post. Did I see your wall post? Hey. Oh. Matt, I thought you were talking to me. What the hell are you doing writing on Kelly's wall? Oh, you're writing about me? Oh, thanks. Thank you. That's kind of you. Now, let me see what is on your wall. Can I just close this for a sec? Yeah. I mean, honestly, this is a pretty good picture. My skater boy, see you later boy. Okay, well, you should tone down the swearing a bit, methinks. Emily, Evelyn. Can I see your wall? No, okay. Evelyn, my girlfriend. Let's see if we can, should I send you a friend request? Would it be weird to do this? I'm gonna do it. Yeah, send. Who else am I gonna friend? Kelly. Send. Yeah, let's do it. Emily. We're shameless. This is the only way to make friends out here in the Wild West. In the wild social media. Okay. Help me get some photos of myself because I have none. Yeah. Okay. Okay, Kelly's friends, yeah. Listen, that's... Actually, no. This hasn't come out yet, but 303 Streets of Gold is actually such an underrated album. That is a great album. Come on. You can always count on her to have photos. She's always taking pictures. That's good. You gotta chronicle these early years. Can I chat with your girlfriend? How do I start a chat? You're busy. Can I message you? Can I... Okay, listen. I don't think I'm going to poke you quite just yet, but... Okay, well... Hey, look at me. It's me. Look at me there in the background. Who am I with? Who is this? I'm next to Evelyn. It's a sign. Okay, Emily's out here. And that's a sign too. These two are a couple. These two are a couple. Emily's by herself. That's great. It's exactly what we need. It's perfect. And that's... Okay, that's me and Matt, eh? Last day of junior year. And what was the other one? Okay, I can't even see it anymore. Photos. Where did it go? Is it on my wall? Oh yeah, there it is. Okay. Summer 07, generic. Your captions could use some work, Kelly, but I'm gonna let it slide this time. Why am I asking? I presume I was there, right? I would have known. What, did you get too drunk? Well, what? Just have another birthday, dude. It's simple. I could even have a birthday. Actually, I may have made a mistake. Emily and Evelyn are not talking to each other. Well, I just sent them both friend requests, so. Listen, here's my mistake. I set my real birthday, May 6th. We're in August, I think? And if we're in August now, May 6th is like, depends on your school, but it's like the last week of school usually, or like the last month of school. Uh-oh. People might not get me gifts or come to my birthday party because they're studying for finals or something. No, I should have been a fall baby or a winter baby, not a spring baby. Come on, Pine Fibre. Oh no. You and Kelly are still together. It'll be fine. Everything is okay, Matt. Just relax. I kind of like drama. I mean, you can't stay away from drama. The drama finds you, and that's it. I hate drama. Well, I don't hate it that much, but I do hate it a certain amount. Sure, I have. What was it about again? Ah, the Incredible Hulk, Edward Norton. This was 2008. I remember watching this. I'm just testing you, Matt. You know, you say I was supposed to be thinking about it this whole time. I know what I'm supposed to be thinking about. Do you know? I'm just testing you, buddy. Should we take bets? What is it that we are supposed to be thinking about right now? What we're gonna wear to prom? No, homecoming, I guess, would be around this time. The end. Okay, yeah, it's not quite the start of the school year yet. That's right. There are parties tonight? Why did no one tell me? You guys are bad friends. Come on. Okay, I haven't been I can't even see the invites or the event pages. And also, hold on, if Kelly posted this photo, did you tag Evelyn and Emily? That's pretty bold, eh? Let's go to the homepage, see what's going on. August 29th. Your school doesn't start by August 29th? Senior year, actually the entire high school and middle school, maybe even elementary school. I'm pretty sure we started like first week of August. Do American schools really start that late? Huh. Okay. Well, can you help me choose at least? Give me some info. That's not how Facebook messaging works, buddy. Can I get some info? This is what I need. This is where it all comes down to. Okay, yeah. I'm sure Evelyn is gonna have a punk. She's a punk rocker, right? Emily is an alternative rock or alternative indie. If I had to guess, Evelyn's gonna have like a, I don't know, like an emo night or something, and Emily will have probably some campfire situation. Okay, I got this. So I sent them friend requests. Let's just wait for them to accept. Thanks, Matt. Appreciate it, bud. See you later, skater. Okay. Who accepted me first? Don't talk to me on my wall ever again. PSA to anyone who reads this, run. Yeah, I'm a good friend. I am a good friend. Who's this? Emily. Of course Emily would accept first. You loser, you're always online. Chronically online loser. This is why we cannot date Emily. We gotta go for Evelyn. You're on Facebook? What do you think, buddy? No, I'm not? Come on. Oh, the notes. Listen. Evelyn accepted second. Okay. You know what they say. First is the worst, second is the best. Now, I need to look through your entire page. That's it. Okay. I thought there would be more. I am flawed. Ooh. Ah, okay. So Evelyn is trying to make amends. Emily is not having it. Wait, what the hell? They don't talk anymore, but you posted a picture. This is Emily. Emily posted a picture with Evelyn. On Monday. This is high school drama. This is 2008 high school drama. Can we check out your indie playlist? I am curious about what you have on here. Death Cab for Cutie, classic. What is the Death Cab for Cutie song I like? There are a few of them. Are any of them from 2008? I am looking through my phone. And the wind picked up. Hold on. What am I thinking? Copyright strike. Hello? Death Cab for Cutie. 2003. Okay, so The Sound of Settling, Tiny Vessels, Plans in 2005. I Will Follow You into the Dark was my favorite Death Cab for Cutie song when I was, well, in 2008 at least. So I don't think I've actually ever heard of Grapevine Fires. And the grapevine scene left for dead. And the northern sky looked like the end of day. The end of days. The wake up call. I've heard enough. I love this song. Emily, I think you and I are meant to be. What else do you have? Just being random. I hope this isn't super long. Your favorite thing is Oreos. Okay. Not very healthy. I think I had a nightmare. Okay. Mountain Dew Code Red. Hell yeah, Emily. Your dream is to be happy? How generic. Yeah, okay. You do... I forgot we're in America. I was like, that's not how you spell theater, you idiot. And I was like, oh... You're not an idiot, you're just American. So am I, actually. I'm from, where the hell am I from? Massachusetts? Something or other? Okay. Your fear is the dark. I will follow you into the dark. I think that's pretty apt, okay? I just mentioned it. Death Cab for Cutie, here we go. Okay. You still want to leave town. Maybe move to New York. You're at home playing video games. Just like in Emily is Away 2, we were both at home playing video games. I had my The Sims 2 icon. You liked it. We bonded, but I didn't choose you. You know, here's the funny thing. In all of the major decisions in Emily is Away 2, I aligned completely with Emily. Every single major choice. But in Chapter 3, when you have to make the decision, I chose Evelyn. I don't know. I just thought she was more interesting. Or at least I'm not sure. I was drawn to Evelyn. So that's that. What are you wearing? Just sweats. Okay, thanks. Thanks for that mental picture, eh? Can't complain. I think you can. You can complain about not talking to Evelyn anymore. Okay, Emily. Turquoise. My favorite color is lavender. I do like me some turquoise, though. Okay, that's enough. I need to look at the event. Is this your event? Can you freaking invite me, dude? And is this Evelyn, by the way? Or is this some rando? No, Evelyn would be purple, right? Matt is my schedule came. Do we have classes together? Okay. Huh? Med sud e arum vid spillum endless? Is this Pig Latin? Are you an idiot? Do you speak Pig Latin? Med sud e arum vid spillum. Okay. Emily, please tell me what this means. Med sud I arum. I never learned Pig Latin. I wanted to, but then the girls were like, no, you can't learn Pig Latin because we need to talk about you behind your back in front of you. And I was like, damn, I just want to learn. I just want to expand my horizons and learn new languages. And you're restricting me. Made some, what could this possibly mean? She's blowing on some dandelions, right? I don't know. Made sure I am. Wanderlust? Whatever, idiot. Okay. Can I message Emily? Emily's online. Who's this? Evelyn. Yeah, this is the energy I like. Emily, you should take notes. I like this. I don't like you saying, oh, you made Facenook? What do you think? Here we go. Okay. Hey, Emily. Sup? I'm not... Yeah, I'm stalking Evelyn right now, so you can just hold up. Let me read your note. Let's see. Purple hair. Okay, that's a big plus. A softer world. What the hell does that mean? If you have a softer world, we're all gonna sink. All of the infrastructure will collapse. Jack and Coke? Underage drinking? Are you serious? To move to NYC, funny. Emily has the same dream. You like art? Okay, I do too. Actually, while we're reading this, I want to check out your playlist. Punk playlist, let's go. I've actually never heard of this song in my life. Yeah, what is this? I like this. I like it. I like it. Evelyn, both of you, plus points for both of you. White people for peace. Good. Good, good, good. And this Death Cab for Cutie one, what's it called? Grapevine Fires? I like both of these. You two are making a good first impression. Grapevine Fires. Sorry, I'm just adding these to my playlist. It's 16 years later, but I've discovered some good new music now. But I'm... What did you post? I'm flawed. But I'm cleaning up so well. Okay, yeah, Evelyn did go to Warped. I remember this. Matt Gursky's wall. Oh my gosh, there's so much to look into. No mother ever dreams her daughter what? Okay, wait. Yeah, I was reading your note, right? What else do you like? Where were you last night? You snuck out? Good for you. Purple, same favorite color. Well, actually mine's lavender, so, but it's close enough, right? House party at your place. Listen, who are we talking to? Let's match the energy, Evelyn, and let me go back to Emily. I hope there's no QuickTime events like in 2, because that was stressful. That was stressful. Howdy, Emily. Or is it fantasy? Is that what you're gonna say, Emily? Okay. It's all a dream. Listen, what I learned from Emily is Away too is that honesty is the best policy. It got me together with Evelyn. I'm going to be honest again now. I do know that you need to do multiple playthroughs of this. You can't unlock all the endings or at once. You need to get through a few of them. That's fine. We're committed. Yeah, you were keeping aim just for me, eh? Okay, you're just gonna breeze past that, eh? You're not gonna... I'm good. I could use an invite to a party. Just saying. It's pretty rad. There's a lot here. I am a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. I miss away messages. I miss the color schemes of your messages, like your text. I remember early Facebook, maybe 2009, I had like a... Was Google Chrome out then? Probably. I was using like a Facebook extension that changed your wall, basically. But of course, it was only user end, so no one else could see it, but I liked it. It was cool. I miss them too, Emily. Hung out with Matt. Did I? I don't think I did. I was partying. I just sat around doing absolutely nothing. So I could use an invite to a party if you're... Oh, yeah? With some drink, I'm guessing? Is this confusing for the narrative, jumping between both? Yes, it is. That's the whole point, right? What's up? What'd you do today? I played some video games. Some Sims, 2008, this would be just before Sims 3, right? Sims 3 was 2009, so I was still playing Sims 2. Yeah. What are we playing? Spore Creature Creator. I'm pretty sure that's, there is an EA game. Is it just called Spore? GTA 4... I want to say Guitar Hero. Listen, honesty is the best policy. If this said The Sims, I would have selected it, but it doesn't. Guitar Hero. What was I playing? Alternative music. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, can I get an invite to your party? Sims? Okay. I wanted to sneak out last night, but I had nowhere to go. You idiot. So... Okay. This town is lame. I guess it, I don't know. Like, I've never heard of... Where are we again? This is like the third time I've forgotten. Natick? I've never heard of this town. Is it even real? Is Natick a real town? It is. Holy hell. Okay, well, it looks pretty rural, I guess. I guess the scenery looks cool, but yeah, I don't quite think this is what we want. This town is lame. Let's move to New York together. Mario Kart, okay. Want a drunk drive sometime? I don't think so. Senior year, I didn't need to sneak out. I did sneak up. I didn't need to. It wasn't sneaking out because my parents didn't care. So, oh yeah, for sure, I guess. What is this? Who is... You wrote on my wall while we're having a chat. Okay, what did you say? Get wrecked in Mario Kart. Dear Emily Singer. I've been trained. Oops, what did I press? Oh, okay, I wanted to press 3 here, okay. You're creeping on, I'm creeping on yours too. You just posted on my wall, but Emily did too, uh-oh, drama alert. Pine just joined. You're such a good friend. Can I post on yours? I don't think so. It's not giving. Ah, here. Yeah, you leave first. Isn't it amazing? Did you see Evelyn's post? There's so much going on. This is stressful. Social media 2008 is stressful. I just want to scroll mindlessly on the reels. I just noticed Matt's wall post. Oh, so it's on my profile. Okay. What did Matt say? I'm way cooler. Yeah. I do learn eventually. It's all your it's all your fault. You should have. I think it helped. Matt seems like a good guy. I want to be friends with him. The Happening. What is The Happening? The Happening. Is this the one where they're like, they can't breathe air? The Happening. I've seen it. It was okay, I guess. I just love, I've never seen Signs. The only other M. Night film I've seen is The Sixth Sense, which is great, obviously. What is Signs? I don't even know what you're talking about. I thought I was talking about literal signs. Come on. What's the plot here? I don't like being scared. That's true. I'm not good with horror. Do you like books? I love books. Well, that's a mistake. 2006, 2008, Pine Fibre loved books. Senior year, Pine Fibre did not read at all. I'm just lying to you, Emily. I'm sorry. I'll allow it. If you insist. Harry Potter, Lord of the Rings, The Great Gatsby. I have never read any of these. Maybe The Lord of the Rings? I don't know. I don't really like it. I just like it a bit. Same? Okay, well. An unread post on my newsfeed. You're posting while we're chatting. Hey. That's an ice cream? Okay. Are there no likes? I'm pretty sure there are likes, eh? Okay. Can you invite me to your freaking party already? Senior year, Pine Fibre wasn't that much of a nerd. I don't know any of these characters. Have I screwed up the entire game? Because I messed up. I didn't mean to say I read books. I love music. Okay, this one. I love it. And we have the same music taste, so let's bond over that. Punk or hip hop? I mean, between the two punk, but really alternative. I don't want to lie, but since you're asking me an or question, that's the truth. Punk rock. Yeah. I love indie music. I mean, this is the correct, this is the actual true answer. I do like some punk rock. I do like 303, I guess, counts. So there you go. Yeah, you went to Warped, right? I saw on your page. I see, against me, did you mosh? That's exactly what I asked in book two, in game two, so. I know, Emily, I know. We've had this discussion before. Hey, I like them too. I know a few songs, like the one you have on your profile. What was it? White People for Peace? Yeah. That's the only song of theirs I know. I'm sorry, I know it's on your page. I was just lightly stalking. That's okay. Just accept it. Haven't had the chance. Have you heard their new album, Narrow Stairs? Maybe? Let's see. Narrow Stairs. Grapevine Fires? I mean, I just found that out. I guess I think so. Haven't had the chance. Yeah. I've listened to one song. That's it. Are you sending me back to... Oh. Okay. Can we get to the lyrics? Is it an instrumental? In a language that you can't read just yet. You gotta spend some time, love. You gotta spend some time with me. And I know that you'll find love. I will possess your heart. It's okay. I mean, that's not the best Death Cab for Cutie song I've ever heard. I didn't expect to say this, but between the two, I think Evelyn's song is better. This is pretty good, I guess. I mean, like, I don't hate it, it's just I don't really like it that much. Yeah, okay. Do I read music blogs? Not really. Sorry to disappoint, but it's just... I know. Enlighten me. Share some, please. Not a lot, but some... Of course, yeah, senior me had obviously been to a few concerts. Not a lot, but some. YouTube. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, YouTube. 2008... Pine Fibre. Equal parts radio and YouTube, but let's say YouTube. I've never crowd surfed, but I want to. That's kind of true. Actually, I still haven't crowd surfed to this day. Uh-oh. Send me your spoils. Here's the psychological reason. One, I'm interested because for the most part, we have similar music taste, just, you know, like probably 5-10 years apart. And second, this will make you feel like, this will make you happy to share your spoils with me, right? It's so much fun, I'll show you. We are 100% crowd surfing at a show this year. I trust you. I'm putting my life in your hands here. You understand that, right, Evelyn? Hell yeah, we are. You're cute. That sounds amazing. I think it's a bit early to be flirting. LOL XD. Horrible. I can't believe you. I can't believe you've done this to me. You're gonna bring up school? Ugh. Listen, what elective am I taking? Okay, have you looked at your class schedule yet? I can do that? How? The internet, I don't know how it works. Teach me. Okay, what elective did I, I didn't have electives in senior year. My school didn't do electives. I mean, it was all part of the diploma. So, 2008, music? Would I have done music or art? Pine Fibre now, 2024, what am I into? Would I take an elective for art, music, or gym? Honestly, this isn't going to net me any points, but probably gym. No, but gym, yeah, because gym in high school is sports and playing with other people and against other people, unlike just like pumping iron. But we don't know what the Americans do, actually. So I'm going to say I'm taking music as an elective.
I
mean, I know you like art, so I'm sorry, but I'm taking music. That's how it is.
NHS?
The British National Health Service? Math? Okay, you're not telling me what elective I take. Okay, that's fine. That's fair. Science and history, free period. Where's the social study? Oh, I guess social studies is history. Yeah, it's pretty straightforward, I guess. Thank you. The fall play. Yeah, I'm a theater kid too, so... Yeah, I'm doing the fall play, I guess. Every single class? English? Ah, wait, we don't have a single class together. Hold on. Math, elective, English. Math, elective, English, free period. Not a single class! What the hell, Emily? That sucks. Really? Wow. That's disappointing. English? Yeah, not a single class. We'll never see each other again. It's over. Friendship with Emily, over. I'm just closing out of this. Full focus on Evelyn. Oh, I want to see your art. That sounds cool. Independent illustration thing. Fair enough. Emily, you're dead to me. Don't just stop messaging me. If I do... Wait, okay. I'm going to cling on to those words. If I do end up doing the college thing, it'd have to be for art. So you might not do it? Really? I mean, no judgment here. I just... thought you would. You're not gonna reply? Okay, I'm gonna have to go back to Emily. Emily, I don't think you're a troublemaker, but I am. Money issues? Okay, fair, valid. Yeah, screw this place. Screw. What is it again? I'm never learning this town's name. Natick. Screw Natick. Yeah, screw it. I'm not gonna say F your parents, dude. My parents too? My parents didn't care. I didn't hear anything about college applications. That's so far away. Yeah. They're due in what, February? So you have a good, like, 6 months. Engineering, you nerd. I'm not talking to you anymore. Evelyn, message me. Reply. Evelyn, quickly. I don't want to talk to Emily anymore. Please, save me. She's a nerd. She likes Lord of the Rings. And she wants to be an engineer. I mean, that is big money, so maybe I should pursue Emily. Huh. Decisions, decisions. I mean, a little. Listen, real Pine Fibre went into university undeclared. Very bold choice. It worked out. So, there you go. How about you? Where do you want to go for school? I think stay close, get far away to anywhere that takes me. Honestly? Anywhere that takes me, yeah. Okay, listen, not Natick. I don't want to... Is it Natick? Did I get it right? Yeah, Natick. Natick. Listen, I get like, what, 8 views per video? So I'm pretty comfortable saying that none of my viewers will be from Natick. Or even from Massachusetts, so that place sucks. It's a curse. Yeah, I'm just always right. You just can't stop it. What are you thinking for a major? I don't know. So undecided. So undecided. It's not... Emily, it is genuinely not funny. I went into first year and just did all sorts of electives. And then at the end of the year, I still didn't know what I wanted to do. But I had good grades and everything. So I was like, let me choose whichever one was at least slightly more interesting. And that's how Pine Fibre got his undergraduate degree. That's the truth. That right there. Yeah, I'll figure it out eventually, even if it takes 1 year of university to actually do it. Or 1 year of college, I guess, whatever my financial situation in this game is. What do you do now, you troublemaker nerd? Loser? But are you inviting me or like what? Yeah. All right. Haha. I never invited you. I've been waiting this entire time, Emily. But I'm not going to go because I'm going to Evelyn's. So I'm pretty okay. That's it. Good music, beer pong, a lot of people? Question mark. I knew it. I called it. I mean, it was obvious. Emily's going to have some campfire, chill, end of summer party. Boring. Boring. But she would love if I showed up. Would Evelyn love? No. Evelyn was like, you're pretty okay. You should come. Maybe I go to Emily's then. Because Emily's actually inviting me. You're just like, I guess you could come. Hell yeah. Can you invite me, please? I literally don't have an... Ugh. Go, go, go. Okay. Can I... I don't have access to this. You haven't invited me to your freaking party. Where is it? Wait, where did it? Oh, senior year barbecue. Yeah. Can someone please invite me? Come on. Why didn't Matt invite me? Can Matt, can you not do this? Or like, what's going on here? Deuces. At least Evelyn is. Okay, so now we're in a. Okay, well, they both invited me. I was gonna say we're in a tough spot because one wants me to go but hasn't invited me. One is indifferent but has invited me, but I feel like it's just Emily's, right? Summer's over, so let's partay. Beer pong. Okay, I'm okay at that. Actually, senior year me would not have been okay at that. I only learned that in university. Dancing, okay. Good music, there we go. Wait, it sounds like Matt is going and Kelly's going. Awaiting. Ah, wait, okay. And then let's look at Emily's invite. Hot dog bonfire. You absolute loser. You are a loser, Emily. Okay, let's I'm so there. Yeah. Thanks for the invite, Kelly. Just being super diplomatic about everything. Oh no. Oh no. 8 p.m. to late. When does yours go? 8 p.m. to question mark. Yeah. Honestly, I said let's be truthful this whole time. I liked Evelyn more in Emily's Way too, but this is a brand new universe. Same characters, brand new story. I think we go to the barbecue. Okay, and now do I press attending here? Maybe. Do I just ignore it? Maybe. This sounds. I'll try to stop by. No, I'm not. I know I won't. Yeah, thanks for summarizing. Are you disappointed, Matt? Did you want to go to Evelyn's? Plus, I like Emily more. We're not there yet. I'm all about the s'mores, you know me. Who posted on my wall, on my feed? Evelyn, I'm so sorry. Can we just send Kelly to Evelyn's party? I don't want to feel bad. Pick me up. Okay. Pick me up, please, is what I would have gone for, but okay. Brad Moritz. Who's Brad Moritz? Who are you? Wait. Wait. Brad? Was Brad your Brad was your boyfriend who didn't want to break up with you, right? Or who refused you? It's complicated. Yeah, it sounds like it. Do I know Brad? Is she too bad he sucks? Is she into him? Because that's what matters. Because I'm undecided. I'm not sure I'm really into Emily yet. Who invited Brad? Which one of you losers invited this guy? Can I send a friend? I'm not gonna send Brad a friend request, don't worry. Deuces. I think we're done. Yeah, we're done. Chapter one is in the books. All right, we're going to Emily's. Awesome. That's pretty cool. I was born. Thanks. Next chapter, autumn 2008. This is fun. I like this. Let's see the photos. Okay, so they've taken on, this is the evolution of the game. They have now taken on second music choices. So there's indie, punk, electronic, and hip hop. And hate to do this, but again, between the four, if I had to pick two, indie for sure, and then probably electronic. It depends on what. Let's hear it out. Oh, okay. I mean, with all due respect to Pendulum, maybe not my kind of electronic music, at least, but we know we like Evelyn's punk. Do we like Evelyn's hip hop? Lil Wayne? Okay, I mean, you guys both suck. My two favorite officially are indie and punk. So even split, what's recommended? It's gonna be Rickroll. Two thousand eight, and people were already such idiots on the internet. Just like, can I report you? Can I block you? Okay, listen, that's it. Let's call it. Good first episode. The Halloween party's up next. See you next time.